Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 8 exercise 8.3 11th question. The question is, if Meena gives an interest of rupees 45 for 1 year at 9% rate per annum, what is the sum she has borrowed? We are going to use that simple interest formula. Before that we will write what are the things they have given. Principal amount we don't know. Rate of interest 9%, time is equal to 1 year and interest amount is equal to 45 rupees 45. Now we are going to use that formula. PRT divided by 100 is equal to 45. Interest amount is equal to 45. Now principal amount we don't know, so we keep it as it is. P into rate of interest is equal to 9 into time is equal to 1 divided by 100 is equal to 45. Now I am going to take this 100 into right hand side. P into 9 into 1 is equal to 9 only, so we return only 9 is equal to 45 into 100. Now we are going to take this 9 into right hand side. P is equal to 45 into 100 divided by 9, because P into 9 is there. When multiplication is going right hand side, it will become division. So 1 9 is 9, 5 9s are 45. So P is equal to 5 into 100. 5 into 100. P is equal to 5 into 100 is equal to 500. Therefore, principal is equal to rupees 500. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.